एंड बी एस सी फर्स्ट ईयर, वेलकम ऑल ऑफ यू इन ऑनलाइन क्लासेस उर्मिला देवी पीजी कॉलेज बी एस सी फर्स्ट ईयर सिलेबस। टुडे आवर डिस्कस आर्टिकल इज द स्ट्रेट लाइन विच बिलोंग इन ज्योमेट्री। सो इन दिस आर्टिकल कंसिडर्ड क्वेश्चंस, फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज find the coordinates of the point of intersection of the line x plus 1 by 1 is equal to y plus 3 by 3 is equal to z minus 2 by 2 with the plane equation is 3x plus 4y plus 5z is equal to 20. In the article a straight line, consider first question. First question is find the coordinates of the point of intersection of the line x plus 1 by 1 is equal to y plus 3 by 3 is equal to z plus 2 by 2 with the plane 3x plus 4y plus 5z is equal to 20. Solution, here write solution. Given equation of straight line, given equation of straight line, straight line is x plus 1 by 1 is equal to y plus 3 by 3 is equal to z minus 2 by 2 is represented by first equation, and equation of the plane you here write, you can write equation of intersecting plane because this straight line intersecting to this plane. So equation of intersecting plane equation is 3x plus 4y plus 5z minus 20 is equal to 0 is represented by equation 6. Here 20 taken left hand side and write in the general form of the plane equation. From question 1 to a figure in which zone a line intersecting to a plane, means draw a plane. Suppose that plane is this and line is this, and intersecting line, straight line first, whose equation is represented in the first equation, and this is plane, intersecting plane. In the straight line, you can denote a point capital A whose coordinates are minus 1, minus 3, and 2, and direction cosines of these lines are 1, 3, 2. So from equation first. It is clear that a point capital A whose coordinates are minus 1, minus 3, plus 2 is on the straight line. This straight line shown in the figure, and direction cosine of this straight line are 1, 3, 2. This is plane, intersecting plane, whose coordinate equations is denoted by equation second. And suppose that straight line intersecting to the plane at point capital P. From figure it is clear that some distance is between point A and intersecting point P. Suppose that this distance is capital R. So here write distance, first write suppose intersecting point is capital P. Intersecting point is capital P, and distance AP is equal to capital R. These are supposing points and supposing distance between point AP and P is intersecting point. Then here in the question, find the coordinate of intersecting point means coordinate of point P. For this, consider equation first, then from equation first, x plus 1 by 1 is equal to y plus 3 by 3 is equal to z minus 2 by 2. Suppose that is capital R for point capital P means intersecting point capital P. So here this is equal to capital R for intersecting point capital P coordinates. So taken first and last ratio, second and last ratio, and first and last ratio. It is implies that x plus 1 by 1 is equal to R. It is implies that x is equal to R minus 1, and y plus 3 by 3 is equal to capital R. It is implies that y is equal to 3R minus 3, and last ratio z minus 2 is divided by z minus 2 is divided by 2 is equal to capital R. It is implies that z is equal to 2R plus 2. So x plus 1 R, x is equal to R minus 1, and y plus 3 by 3 is equal to y 3R minus 3, and z minus 2 by 2 implies that R, it is z is equal to 2R minus 2. Here these coordinates, these values of small x, y, z are denoted as coordinates of point capital P, because point capital P is capital R distance from point capital A is clear from the figure. So it is implies that coordinates of point capital P are x is equal to R minus 1, y is equal to 3r minus 3 and z is equal to 2r plus 2. But from the question and figure, it is clear that point capital P, whose coordinates are these, is intersecting point of a straight line, given a straight line and given plane. Therefore, all coordinates of point capital P must be satisfied to the intersecting plane equation. So putting x is equal to r minus 1, y is equal to 3r minus 3, and z is equal to 2r plus 2 in equation second, means in equation intersecting plane, means equation second. Then 3x plus 4y plus 5z minus 20 is equal to 0. So in the equation second, putting the all values of x, y, z, x is equal to r minus 1, 3 times x. X means first add the total equation, 3x plus 4y plus 5z minus 20 is equal to 0. X is equal to r minus 1, here implies that 3r minus 1 plus 4 times y replaced by 3r minus 3, 3r minus 3 plus 5z, so 5 times z is replaced by 2r plus 2, 2r plus 2. At last, minus 20, right here minus 20 is equal to 0. Simplification to this equation and find the value of r. So multiply and is equal to 3r minus 3 plus 4, 3 is 12, 12r minus 12 plus 5, 2 is 10, 10r plus 10 plus 10 minus 20 is equal to 0. Here consider all capital R values 3r, 12r, 15r, 15 plus 10r, 25r, 25r, and minus 3, minus 12, 15, minus 15, minus 15, and minus 20, minus 15, and minus 20 is equal to 5, 3, minus 35, minus 35 is equal to 0. So calculate this and find the value of r. Here implies that r is equal to 35 by 25 is taken simplification and is equal to 5 7 ja 35 and 5 5 ja 25. So r is equal to 7 by 5. Calculate the value of r. Putting this value of r in the coordinates of point capital B, coordinates of point capital P are r minus 1, y is equal to 3r minus 3, and z is equal to 2r plus 2. In this equation, putting the value of capital R, then you can find the coordinates of intersecting point, means point capital P. So the value of R is equal to 7 by 5 after calculation. putting in coordinates of capital P means r minus 1 first quadrant, 3r minus 3 second quadrant, and 2r plus 2 third quadrant. So it is implies to coordinate of P r 7 by 5 minus 1 is first quadrant, second is 3r, 3 into 7 by 5 minus 3 second quadrant, at last third quadrant means 2 into 7 by 5 plus 2 third quadrant. Simplify to this and is equal to 7 minus 5 2, 2 by 5, and 21 minus 15 by 5, and this is equal to 14 plus 10 by 5. It is implies to coordinate of P 2 by 5 comma and 21 is equal to 6 by 5, 6 by 5 is equal to 24 by 5. So coordinate of intersecting point, therefore coordinates of intersecting point capital P are 2 by 5, 6 by 5, and 24 by 5. These are coordinates of intersecting point. So in total calculation, you can find intersecting point of any straight line with any given plane. Plane is called intersecting plane, and total calculation will be same as. And I want to revision this question at the home and solve himself without cheating to this solution and find the complete solution. Now consider next question. Find the distance of the point two, three, four from the point where the line x minus 3 by 1 is equal to y minus 4 by 2 is equal to z minus 5 by 2 meets to the plane x plus y plus z is equal to 22. In this question, find the distance between two points. First is given point 2, 3, 4, and second point is intersecting point of the line and the plane. So in the solution, given a straight line is x minus 3 by 1 is equal to y minus 4 by 2 is equal to z minus 5 by 2 is represented by first equation, and plane means intersecting plane equation intersecting plane equation is x plus y plus z minus 22 is equal to 0 is represented by second. This question is same as something, same as question first. So draw a straight line and a plane. Suppose that capital P is meeting point. A coordinates are 3, 4, 5. 3, 4, 5. And it's called straight line first. Straight line first. This is intersecting plane. Intersecting plane. Which equation is represented by equation second? So first find the calculate the point P coordinates. And for this, suppose that distance between A and B. Suppose that distance between A and P means intersecting point is B capital R, that is AP is equal to capital R. Here AP is a distance. Suppose that this distance is equal to capital R, then from first equation, then from first equation, x minus 3 divided by 1 is equal to y minus 4 divided by 2 is equal to z minus 5 divided by 2. Suppose that is equal to capital R, because I want to coordinates of intersecting point, which is intersecting of a straight line and the intersecting plane. So it is implies that x is equal to, here taken x minus 3 by 1 is equal to r. First ratio, it is implies to x is equal to r plus 3, comma, from the second ratio, y minus 4 by 2 is equal to capital R. It is implies that y is equal to 2r plus y is equal to 2r plus 8, 4. 2r plus 4. And at last, from the last ratio, z minus 5 by 2 is equal to r. It is implies that z is equal to 2r plus 5. These are coordinates of intersecting points. These are coordinates of intersecting point. Intersecting point capital P. Therefore, capital P is intersecting of given straight line and the plane. So, putting x is equal to r plus 3, y is equal to 2r plus 4, and z is equal to 2r plus 5. In equation second, because capital P is intersecting point. Intersecting point of straight line, of given straight line. Given straight line first. First and intersecting plane second and plane second. Therefore, in the plane equation second, putting all values of x, y and z, which are coordinates of intersecting point capital P. Plane equation is x plus y plus z minus 22 is equal to 0. Here putting the x value is equal to r plus 3, y is equal to 2r plus 4 and z is equal to 2r plus 5 in equation second. So it is implies that x is equal to r plus 3 plus y is equal to 2r plus 4. 2r plus 4 and z is equal to 2r plus 5 minus 22 is equal to 0. In this equation, collection of all r's in one bracket and in the second bracket collection of all numerical values. So it is implies that r plus 2r plus 2r in one bracket, in the second bracket r plus 2r plus 2r, in the second bracket total numerical values 3 plus 4 plus 5 minus 22 is equal to 0. Here 5r plus 5r plus 7 12 minus 22 means 1, 0 and 1, 10. 0, 1, 10. So here minus 10 is equal to 0. It is implies that r is equal to 10 by 5 is equal to 2. So putting the value of r means 2, putting in x is equal to r plus 3, y is equal to 2r plus 4 and z is equal to 2r plus 5. Then coordinates of intersecting point. Then coordinates of intersecting point capital P R x is equal to r plus 3 is equal to, putting the value of r is equal to 2, 2 plus 3 is equal to 5 and y is equal to 2r plus 4 is equal to 2 into 2 plus 4 means 4, 8 and z is equal to 2r plus 5 is equal to 2 into 2 plus 5 is equal to 4 plus 5 means 9. That is, x is equal to 5, y is equal to 8 and z is equal to 9. जेड इज इक्वल टू 9. दीज आर कोऑर्डिनेट्स ऑफ इंटरसेक्टिंग पॉइंट पी. सो इट इज ऑल्सो राइट एज इट इज इम्प्लाइज टू पी इन द सिंबल फॉर 5, 8, 9. इन द क्वेश्चन फाइंड द डिस्टेंस बिटवीन पॉइंट पी एंड इंटरसेक्टिंग पॉइंट कैपिटल टी. देयरफॉर यूजिंग टू डिस्टेंस फार्मूला एंड फाइंड द डिस्टेंस फ्रॉम गिवन पॉइंट 2, 3, 4 and intersecting point capital P whose coordinates are 5, 8, 9. So by the formula of distance is equal to under root x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square plus z2 minus z1 whole square. Here points are given points 2, 3, 4 and second point is intersecting point capital P whose coordinates are 5, 8, 9. Then first point is here denoted by capital B. So capital B coordinates are 2, 3, 4. And second point is denoted by capital P. Capital P is intersecting point. Coordinates are 5, 8, 9. Then in the distance formula, distance between BP is required distance because in the question find the distance of point 2, 3, 4 from the intersecting point. Intersecting is capital P. So distance required distance is BP is equal to under root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square plus z2 minus z1 whole square. In this formula, putting the values of x1, y1, z1, x2, y2, z2, here B is a first point and P is a second point. So first point coordinate x1, y1, z1, x2, y2, z2. In the putting, x2 is equal to 5 minus x1 is equal to 2 whole square plus y2 is equal to 8 minus y1 is equal to 3 whole square plus z2 is equal to 9 minus z1 is equal to 4 whole square. It is implies that 5 minus 2 is equal to 3 whole square plus 8 minus 3 is equal to 5 whole square plus 9 minus 4 is equal to 5 whole square. It is equal to under root 9 plus 25 is equal to 50 plus 9 59 under root 59. So required distance BP is equal to under root 59 is complete solution of this question. In the question, find the distance between 2, 3, 4 and intersecting point capital P. Here, first calculate the coordinates of intersecting point of given straight line and given plane. So that coordinates are 5, 8, 9 and using two distance formula between given point and intersecting point and applying to formula calculation here, and then distance BP is equal to 59 is required solution. Now consider next question. Find the coordinates of the point. Of the point where the line joining line joining the point two minus three one and 3 minus 4 minus 5 cuts the plane cuts the plane 2x plus 5 plus z is equal to 7. In this question, means question third, find the coordinate of the point where the line joining the point 2 minus 3 1 and 3 minus 4 5 cuts the plane 2x plus y plus z is equal to 7. Question is same as question first, but only changing is here given equation of the straight line is not clearly, and first make two equation of the straight line which intersecting to the given plane. Plane is 2x plus y plus z is equal to 7. So first calculate the equation of intersecting line, a straight line, by which passing through two points 2 minus 3 1 and 3 minus 4 minus 5. Solution: given two points are 2 minus 3 1 and 3 minus 4 minus 5 are two points, then equation of straight line equation of a straight line which passing through these two points each using two formula is x minus x1 divided by x2 minus x1 is equal to y minus y1 divided by y2 minus y1 and z minus z1 is divided by z2 minus z1 is formula for find the equation of a straight line which passing through two points. First point coordinates are x1, y1, z1 and second point coordinates are x2, y2, z2. Here given two points. First point is 2 minus 3, 1 and second point coordinates are 3 minus 4, minus 5. Here is taking as first point and second taking as second point. So coordinates of x1, y1, z1 are found from the coordinates of first point, and coordinates of x2, y2, z2 are found from the coordinates of second point. Therefore putting x1 is equal to 2, y1 is equal to minus 3 and z1 is equal to 1 and x2 is equal to 3, y2 is equal to minus 4, z2 is equal to minus 5. These coordinates are found from the given two points. First point coordinates are denoted as first means first strip x1 y1 z1, and second point coordinates is denoted as second strip x2 y2 z2. These coordinates are putting in the this equation, then equation of straight line which passing through two given points h, then equation of straight line which passing through given two points, points are, first point are 2 -3 1, and second point 2 -3 1, and second point coordinates are 3 -4 -5. Then equation of straight line which passing through given two points this and this is x-x1 by x2-x1 is equal to y-y1 by y2-y1, z-z1 by z2-z1. It is implies to x1 is equal to 2 by x2 is equal to 3, 3 - 2 is equal to y1 is equal to -3, so here write +3, and y2 is equal to -4 -3 means +3 is equal to z-z1 is equal to 1, and z2-z1 -5 -5 -1 -1. Simplify to this ratios and write x-2 by 1 and y+3 by -1 and z-1 by -6. This is equation of the straight line which is represented by first. So in the first equation of the straight line which passing through given two points, first and second, is clear. Now in the second equation, consider equation of given plane, intersecting plane, and equation of intersecting plane is 2x + y + z - 7 = 0 is represented by equation second. So here clear that equation of straight line which is represented by first and which are passing through two given points, and equation of intersecting plane which is represented by in equation second. So first and second, according by question, find the coordinates of point where line joining this and this cuts the plane 2x + y + z = 7. Means is find the intersecting point coordinates of straight line first and equation second, means intersecting plane second. So process will be same as in the question first and second. Now draw a figure. Each equation of straight line represented by first equation and second equation, 2x + y + z - 7 is equal to 0 is second equation. According by question, straight line first intersecting to the given plane equation. So draw a figure same as in the question first and second, is denoted by point P, and each plane intersecting plane plane second. Here write plane second. Plane second is intersecting plane and straight line first. Line first. Taken a point whose coordinate you can write from the equation first. 2 minus 3 and 1 with the coordinate of a point on the line, straight line. Suppose that distance between, suppose distance between, distance between A and P is capital R. P is intersecting point. Here you can write intersecting point. Intersecting point. So P is intersecting point. Then from equation first. Process will be same as in the question first and second. So from first equation, x minus 2 divided by 1 is equal to y plus 3 divided by minus 1 is equal to z minus 1 divided by minus 6 is equal to capital R. Taken first and last ratio, second and last ratio, third and last ratio. It is implies that coordinates of intersecting point capital P are x minus 2 by 1 is equal to R. It is implies to x is equal to R plus 2. From the second ratio, y plus 3 by minus 1 is equal to capital R. It is implies that y is equal to minus R minus 3. Y is equal to minus R minus 3. And at last, from the third ratio, z minus 1 by minus 6 is equal to capital R. It is implies that z is equal to minus 6r plus 1. So coordinates of capital P in right symbol form means x is equal to r plus 2, y is equal to minus r minus 3, and z is equal to minus 6 plus 1. These are coordinates of intersecting point, but in unknown form here capital R is an unknown quantity and a supposing point, supposing distance AP. But according by question, point capital P is intersecting point of the line first and plane second. Therefore, all coordinates of point P must be satisfied to the plane equation second. So here right, but point capital P is intersecting point of straight line first and plane second, means intersecting plane second. So putting x is equal to r plus 2, y is equal to minus r minus 3, and z is equal to minus 6r here from the z, minus 6r plus 1, okay, minus 6r plus 1. So z is equal to minus 6r plus 1. Z is equal to minus 6r plus 1. In equation second. Hence, plane equation. Here, plane equation is 2x plus y plus z minus 7 is equal to 0. So, putting these values of x, y and z in the equation second, then so x is equal to 2r, 2 into r plus 2 plus y is replaced by minus r minus 3. So here write minus r minus 3 plus z, z is equal to minus 6r minus 6r plus 1 minus 7 is equal to 0. It is implies that 2r plus 4 minus r minus 3 minus 6r plus 1 means minus 6 is equal to 0. Consider total r in one bracket, 2r minus r 1r and 6r minus 6 minus 7r minus 7 plus 2r minus 5r plus 4 minus 3 1 6 minus 4 minus 3 is equal to 1 and 4 minus 3 is equal to 1 plus 1 minus 6 minus 5 is equal to 0. It is implies that r is equal to minus 5 by 5, this plus 5 by 5 is equal to 1. So putting the value of r, putting r is equal to 1, then required coordinates are, required coordinates are x is equal to r plus 2 is equal to 1 plus 2 is equal to 3 and y is equal to minus r minus 3 minus 1 minus 3 means minus 4 and z is equal to minus 6 r plus 1 means minus 6 into 1 plus 1 is equal to minus 5. So coordinates of p is write in simple form 3 minus 4 and minus 5 is complete solution of the question third. So coordinates of intersecting point is minus 3 minus 4 minus 5. Therefore, here in this question, first calculate equation of the straight line which passing through two points 2 minus 3, 1 and 3 minus 4 and 5 and after, then complete equation first and second, then all process will be same as in question first and second and find the coordinates of capital P. That's all.